Toda a nossa figa.
Drowning. Only the one is in there, though. The other two are just sitting. Why wouldn't the other two help?
They're scared of the water.
Oh, they won't go in the water.
There used to be a large cock that lived here, and if it still lived here, it'll come and try and take us away from where they are.
Dad's gonna try and help drag it out.
No, the one thing in the that's good for the zebra maybe is that normally what would happen is if that animal is out of the water, the others would already start feeding, which is probably even worse. But now she's getting some assistance.